philosophy. Hire the best and get out of their way. Let them do what they're trained to do.
Working for Tom is great. He's really fun. He's laid back. He makes everything, you know, breezy. He's always telling people, just calm down. It's okay, you know.
Give them the tools. Really, I guess it really comes down to hire the best. You can find the best, recruit the best, and then get out of their way as much as possible. Don't make things worse, micromanaging and things like that.
I help people see. People ask me what I do for a living all the time, and I tell them, you know, I'm in optics and I help people see.
We don't sell anything but relationships. You know, what do you sell? Well, doctors sell their relationship. They're not selling frames or glasses or lenses. They're selling relationships. They're selling that personality, the actual lens and frames and the Gucci's and the Armani's and the Chanel's and all that good stuff. That's a byproduct. They're really coming in for that one person. Because you can get that anywhere. So why come here to do it? Because of the people. That's the only reason why.
2020 to me means great quality, great customer service, and a friendly staff. You know, every time we come in here, we've always got smiles on our faces. We've heard people say it to us, you know, I'm coming back here next year because you guys are so great. Like, I don't care if Costco's prices are cheaper. It's you guys that make us want to come back, so.
If anybody asks an office, ask them, why should I come here? They should just rattle off the five people who work in that office. That's the reason why you come in. We can get commodities anywhere, you know. That's the reason why you'd want to work here, and that's why people come here.